It's hard to know. Look, I suppose we didn't go and battle for a lot of it. And look, we knew coming up Offaly had good forwards that could kick scores readily. And I think they proved that in my numbers they kicked the 15 points from play. I thought our full back line was very tight in them. And we split men at this little. So like, I just tells you the quality that they had and their ability to kick scores. I think some of the scores would have come from we giving away the ball, not putting it there at the other end, and that's the disappointing part for us. That's not to say that Offaly wouldn't have kicked them, but I wouldn't take away one bit from the quality of the Offaly forwards and the scores.
When you got the goal early in the second half, you know, it looked maybe next score or two for Limerick could have pushed them over the line, even that early out, but Offaly came back, as you said, some outstanding scores.
Yeah, I don't think if we got another goal, I don't think we'd put Offaly away, but no. Offaly got a lot of quality, a lot of good players, a lot of options off the bench, they got good quality, so it certainly would have given us a foothold in the game, there's no question about that. But you wouldn't have been sitting inside, standing on the sideline thinking, we're home and horse here, but you know, not really that, you know, they're quality and they're a good team.
Just one incident, not long after the goals, Killian Fahey seemed to be clean through, collected possession, but or about to collect possession, hit from behind by the keeper. What did you make of that?
I didn't see it. I think I remember the incident, and was it a handball on the ground or something? I didn't see it in the video, but look. Drive on.
Fair enough.
Billy, were you a bit slow from the blocks again in that opening quarter?
Not as bad as last week, I suppose, when we reflected. Not as bad. You could argue that, all right. Look, unless it's an absolute gale, I don't get too caught up between the breeze. I've seen teams play a lot better with the breeze. They're with the breeze. And I'm certainly a man that trusts me playing against them. Once it's not a gale, then we'll have to move. But, yeah, it's not something that jumped out at me after the game, though. But maybe so. We'll have to look at the video and see.
You mentioned Offaly's quality in their forwards. They did seem to get their scores very easily, and I suppose from a disappointing point of view, they replied every time you got a score.
Yeah, but a lot of it came, I think, Denny got a point on the second half off his left leg. The previous four players, we didn't put the ball dead, they counter-attacked and got scores. Maybe not everyone, and then the one immediately after, when we attacked again, they came down and scored. So it was a lot of what we were doing up front, not putting the ball again. But that's learnings for us, look. They're a quality side. In the division they're in, for sure. And best of luck.
Did you feel after getting the ball far quicker than
they're a quality team, basically. I keep passing their athletic, their pace, their everything about them oozes class at all level. I don't know what it's like for them if they go up. That's not for me to be worried about nothing, but where we are at the moment, they have a lot of ability. Most of their players can play off court feet. They're athletic, they're powerfully good. They're a quality side, if you
have. Billy, the game's come ticking fast now. Another game next weekend. Good talk from and yourself and Wicklow had been to games for the last few years.
Yeah, and the game that wasn't either, don't forget. But, so we hope there'll be no snow on the ground next week. The weather is, you'll never know. But look, yeah, we'll worry about that now when we wake up in the morning. We just got to make sure we recover. And obviously, Tip and Wicklow are going head to head at the moment, so we need to see what comes out of it. And look, it'll be formidable. Everyone knows you're going to talk to them, no matter what county you are. They'll put it up to you. You've got to be ready. And that's it. And sure, that's what it's about in this level. Sure, there's no gimmies, and there's no any division. So we've got to, I mean, we just go back to last year, and we've already getting over the line by a point in matches in Division 4. So, like, there's no gimmies.